What's up, man? So today we're gonna be on. First of all, my name is Duri. That's my nickname in the street. Been a barber for the past 22 years. This barbershop, I got this app in Seneca. I got like over 6 years. So my reputation here with my clientele is pretty good. Today we're gonna be doing number one all around. It's a fade. Use it as a ponytail. We're gonna do number one with a couple of lines. And so what we're gonna do, we're gonna be doing number one with a skin taper. We're doing number one nice and tight. So you rock like a ponytail, you know, and then with a fade all around. A lot of people are using this type of style now. Cure the line a little bit. So then I blend it. It should erase easier than the regular line. And it's time to cure the line. It should not take more than 5 minutes to blend each side. Of course, if you know what you're doing. Basically, the client that I have because my details on the cuts is a little extra. So that's why my clientele is a little crazy with me. Some people just like skin tape, which is straight up, plain without the line. This is basically a high tape up, skin tape up, I mean. Like some type of mental, nice smell, smooth. Client really like the way you work. I use it for shaving and for my designs. As you apply to it, the skin, I feel like you put the hair smooth.
Amazing, amazing, easy.
So what are you saying? Put the wire bounce too. That was too hot. I'm gonna like move it a little bit. Then we give it like 30 seconds. Give it a massage. Make sure the client is breathing. I feel the difference, bro. Stretch the skin. I usually go down first, then up, depending on the skin of the client. You don't want to get it irritated, so you have to know the client. And with this kind of cream, you don't have to struggle too much. So you can see, guys, it's a deep shape, right? No blood's coming out nowhere. That's it. That's where you go. Number one on the side with a high skin tape up. With a few lines on the side. Thanks to Easy Blade for the shave, for the job. I really like it. I hope you get it because it worked pretty good. I'm Duri, cut at our barbershop. You're more than welcome. Thank you, sir. Yes. Yeah, you know, yeah, more than welcome. We're located at 760 Seneca, Richmond, New York. Cordero Barbershop, the owner, Duri, yeah, more than welcome. Peace.